So I saw this kind of come across the headlines yesterday, and I was like, whatever. Didn't pay much attention to it. Irish singer-songwriter Ava, who I don't know, but I guess she's well known in certain circles, wrote a song for a big PlayStation remake to be announced in December. This is from the website Gematsu. Okay. Her stage name is Ava. I guess her name is Ayaba McMahon, maybe. It's interesting because she wrote a song, though. But anyway, people are like, oh, what is this? This is going to be announced at the Game Awards. People are speculating, what is this game? And I didn't really think much about it. I'm like, all right, cool. It's a whatever. I don't care. I mean, we've been hearing about remakes and stuff from Sony forever, rumors, and it's just more to that. I'll know it when I see it, blah, blah, blah. Well, let me just read you a little bit of this. So she's on a radio show. She's doing an interview and or a podcast. No, it's a radio show. And she says, look, it's an Irish language piece they're looking for, is what this guy came to her and said, hey, can you record this? He's like a writes video game music, produces video game music. She was involved with the lyric writing in the Irish language. And for ages, she wasn't allowed to say, she says, what it was, but it's going to be announced at Christmas, she says. The name of the game, she says, I have heard of it now. This is her quote, and I have confirmed it as a big game, which is great. It's going to be an Irish language piece in the game, which is brilliant. And so I've seen, people online guessing. I saw people guessing Sly Cooper. I'm like, is that a joke? Why would they guess that? And then our buddy of the show, who you guys know, Ricardo Estevez, puts up a piece in Portugal, which is not really been picked up anywhere else. I mean, this seems pretty obvious. It seems like he's pretty much cracked the nut, right? It has to be Metal Gear Solid. I haven't played the original Metal Gear since it was on PS1 back in the day, but he's absolutely right. And I've seen a couple of people on forums suggest this as well, that there's a song in Metal Gear. I think they're saying it's going to play when didn't Sniper Wolf kill Meryl or shoot Meryl or something? The best is yet to come. It was written in Irish, and it is in Irish, and there's all these rumors talking about Metal Gear being remade or remastered by Blue Point. I think this is obvious what this is. It's kind of, well, I don't imagine Sony wanted her to announce that, because how hard is it to put these breadcrumbs together? I mean, look, Ricardo calls me and says, Jaffe, here's what it is. So I'm making a video about it because he's a good reporter and it makes all the sense in the world. How could it be anything else? I mean, literally in the game, Metal Gear, there's a song that plays, which is in Irish, and it's a big game and it's been rumored to be remade. It's being announced in December, probably at the Game Awards or probably at whatever Sony trots out as a state of play. So boom, done. Let's move on to the next mystery, shall we? Thank you, Ricardo Estevez, for making clear. I guarantee you this is what this is. I mean, I could be wrong. It's a remake of Twisted Metal with Irish lyrics in, right? I mean, what else would it be? Come on now. Thank you, Ricardo, for bringing this to our attention and for doing the great reporting and sussing out that you always do, sir. See you soon. Bye.